to host the Formark Fashion event in order to foster a community here at Formark Apartments. And we thought the best way to do that was to bring in local boutiques that are right down the street. This event was important for the residents because it gave them a chance to see who the locals are in Minneapolis. Queen Anna and Katsona are local boutiques in downtown Minneapolis, and a lot of them didn't even know that they existed before tonight. So it was a great chance for them to see who is in the area.
The residents love coming to events like this because they get to know their neighbors. Especially if people are like new to town, it's hard for them to meet people. This is an awesome way to do it. So not only are they meeting the people in their building, but they're meeting the people that work here in their building too. So I think it just gives everyone a sense of community, whether it's residents or even the people that work here.
One of the reasons why we felt that the residents would really enjoy this is that we really focus on Minneapolis. So super localized boutiques, pieces that they could literally walk out their front door, down the street, and grab it out of the store.
Fashion for me has always been something that I feel like I've known and loved. It's been a pastime that my mom and I have been able to share together. I don't do over-the-top fashion, I do affordable fashion that you can relate to. So maybe it's your local boutique such as Katsona or Queen Anna that are here tonight. Like, you can afford these pieces. I think that the event tonight was outstanding. People came out and they enjoyed themselves, had a drink. It was just a very low-key Thursday night event, and I think that's what made it so nice, was that you could actually have one-on-one conversations.
We really wanted to host this event so that the residents would feel connected to the community. And I think after tonight, they got a little taste of what it means to live in Minneapolis. And we really just wanted to create that lifestyle and showcase what it means to live at Formark in person and on social media.